What's going on, guys? Rob here for RTV once again, bringing you a quick video on the SteelSeries Stratus wireless gaming controller. Now, this isn't your standard controller for consoles. This is actually for iOS devices, so iPod, iPhone, and iPad. There are a lot of games now on the App Store that allow you to use controller-like controls. So we'll be taking a look at this. So on the side, you know, just some more information on the Stratus. On the back, it shows a little cover case so you can take it with you on the road. Some information. So of course, it pairs through Bluetooth on mobile devices. And yeah, so it says cover included. You know, so extra grip or protection. So we're just gonna open this up. Now, there are games like there are a lot of remake games that appear on the App Store, sort of like Grand Theft Auto has appeared on the App Store and stuff like that. There are also a lot of fighters, and yet also a lot of just iOS-based games. Other developers have created some stuff on it. So, you know, the controller is actually going to be a pretty good look for that. So here you go. You get a sort of I guess it's like a startup guide, quick start guide. Your different battery levels and indicators and stuff like that. But we'll get into all of this in the full review. So if you get one, definitely read this. It gives you some more information. Comes with a SteelSeries micro USB cable to charge the controller itself. It comes with an ion battery inside, so you don't have to place any batteries or anything like that. It comes with a rechargeable one already built in. So as you can see here, this is the traveling or the cover case. So I believe it goes on top of here. So yeah, so it covers the front. And wow, this is really, really small. So it covers the front. If you want to put it in a bag or something, this will take all the hits or the scratches, so none of the buttons get messed up or anything like that. So as you can see right there, it's really, really small size of my hand there. So holding it, it's going to be pretty interesting. So easy to pop off. If you want an extra grip, this actually clamps onto the back so you can get a better grip. So here are your four little LED indicators that'll tell you how the battery is. On the back is your pairing button, so as you see it there. And of course you get your shoulder buttons, so you get your L2, R2, so your triggers. So for any shooters or anything like that, you might be able to you know, get a better grip and shoot and everything, because shooting on the actual touchscreen itself really sucks. You get your shoulder pads, your R1, L1, your X, A, B, and Y, very similar to an Xbox controller. You get your analog sticks, your D-pad, and I believe this is like a start pause button right here. So overall, it's really, really small. Right on the bottom is the micro USB to charge, but it's really, really small. I mean, I can see if some people with bigger hands is gonna have a little issue maneuvering it, but SteelSeries actually just announced the XL version, which actually looks like a full-size Xbox controller for it, but that doesn't come out till like in the fall. So for now, you're gonna have to deal with this. So this is actually retailing for $79.99 off of SteelSeries website. And we honestly can't wait to take it up on a few games on iOS. So we're about to pair this up on our iPad and see how it goes. So make sure to stay tuned to officialrtv.com for the full review, as well as the video review within the next couple of days. So make sure, if you aren't a subscriber yet, to subscribe down and just hit that button and give us a like. And let us know what you want to see about the Stratus controller here. Are you interested in getting one? What questions do you have? Let us know. All right, guys, I'm Rob for RTV, and I'll see you guys next time.